Good morning. It's Thursday, January 26th. We're glad to have you join us on Top Story. Next, check out the full World Watch show for more news and features. Now, this is Top Story. Laser technology has revealed what could be the oldest highway system in the world. It's located in northern Guatemala and southern Mexico, but you can't see it anymore. Here's what the land looks like today. A dense jungle, but this is what it probably looked like 3,000 years ago. Researchers used LIDAR technology to reveal the ancient structures. From a helicopter, they shot pulses of light into the dense forest, mapping Mayan settlements and highways. Some ruins are visible, but they're just the surface of what lies underneath. More than 100 miles of stone roadways have been revealed so far, some measuring 130 feet wide and elevated off the ground by as much as 16 feet. While scientists are discovering ancient transportation routes, the Mexican government is making plans for new transportation routes. We'll have that story after the break.
Headlines can be scary. Talking about them with kids doesn't have to be. Introducing Concurrently, the News Coach podcast from God's World News. Let's teach children with calm discernment.
Make sure you're checking out that full site at worldwatch.news. You can try out the show free for a week. Well, thanks for watching, everybody. I'm the Big Bash. Remember, whatever the news, the purpose of the Lord will stand.